Good day for everybody. My name is Marina Gillard. I am from Russian Sport University in Moscow. The theme of my report is analysis of a game and efficiency of handball team based on integral indicators. Usually job of every coach have many components. So about every big competition, coaches and assistants analyzing which game position is the best in this tournament, which not have no very nice efficiency for after is possible to correct in training process. And normally every competition analysis included is analysis of cumulative statistic, analysis individual game components, team, group, each player efficiency, and else. In our research, we used analysis of game efficiency of Russian national women team in 24 Women's World Championship 2019 in Japan. As usually, we use a cumulative statistic with this component. You can see in this picture efficiency of attack, of defense, assists, fast break, efficiency of fast break, every efficiency of result of 7-meter shots, block shots, and else. Most of all, we used same video analysis of every match and so notice of assistant of coach during this tournament. For analysis team efficiency, we use integral indicators, coefficient of efficiency. So you can see this formula. We accumulate number of effective actions and number of not effective actions. And after we see which result we can see for players of every position during the tournament. As you see in figure number one, in this tournament, Russian women team have 10 matches. During the group stage, Russian team win 5 matches. After is in next 3 matches again win. So is possible after go to semi-final. And in this moment, Russian national team lost 1 goal in the match against team of Netherlands. After finish with match, Russian national team go to final and win, so have a bronze medal in this tournament. But for analysis efficiency of match, you see not stability with results during tournament. The most big efficiency we can see is in second match, with coefficient have 0.5. So we see from second match dynamic of this coefficient is go down, and this phase group match we see not stability result of teams actions in during the these 5 matches. Second phase of tournament, Russian teams start to go up in this efficient and again have a little bit more nice parameters, but the most low parameter we can see in match of Netherlands teams. So we hope to understand mistake of coach, mistake of players. We analyzed full coefficient for players every position. As you see, the most better result in this tournament demonstrate players which position right wings is middle coefficient of tournament is 0.5. Second place in this tournament have players which have role center back, and every another players have a middle coefficient is 0.3. But most big interest for us is the most interest we see which stability of this indicator we have during the tournament. As you see in figure 3, the stability of players different position in this tournament not same. The most problem match have in match number 6 in second phase of this tournament demonstrate center back is minus. Number of not effective actions is more than number of positive action. But in this match we can see the best player, the best play demonstrate left wings. So, analyzing of this indicator is possible give us understanding which player position we have problem and need after in training process, of course, regulate him. But because we lost against team of Netherlands, we decide to make analysis of which problem we have and make comparative analysis for same indicator for both team. As you see in this picture, during the tournament, in first 4 match, Russian team have more nice indicator, level is more higher. In 5 match, at the end of group stage, both team, Russia and Netherlands teams, have same indicator. But after Russian team and Netherlands team, is indicators go up, but Russian team have more advantage in this indicator. After this team demonstrate absolutely same indicator, after this, of course, is need analysis, make analysis for what is indicator go down, but the same indicator, but in the match which Netherlands team win only one ball, Russian team and Netherlands team, you see, demonstrate same, absolutely same indicator. And after in the final match, both team same, absolutely same parameters of quality of match. So, we see in this table coefficient of game and efficiency of players different position in whole tournament. And you see in same positions you have different parameters. So, in conclusion of our report, we can make a solution. In this championship, the right wings and center back players demonstrated the highest coefficient of efficiency of game action, but the right back players showed the best stability in tournament. And in conclusion of this small report, we can hope to speak that evaluation of game and efficiency of each player in the team, especially is for every different position, it's very important to take into account not only absolutely indicators of quality of every match, but also is very important to understand the stability during whole tournament or series matches. Integral coefficient is help to coach to access to each handball player's game. And taking into account the ratio to positive, effective, not effective actions of handball players in each game, in each match, allows us to evaluate the playing reliability and stability. Thank you for attention.